Welcome to MBBS Council. During 2021, All India Quota Counselling, OBC and EWS Reservation is applicable. This is going to reduce the general category MBBS seats by 37%. Many candidates think that because of the reduction of seats, the cutoff is going to increase drastically during 2021 counselling for general category. This is not true. In this video, we are going to analyze the impact of OBC and EWS reservation in NEET 2021 All India Quota cutoff. If you are new to this channel and looking for MBBS or PG admission, subscribe to this channel now and click the bell icon to get regular updates. Install MBBS Council Android App. It contains everything you need to know to predict and rank medical colleges for your NEET rank. During last year counselling, All India Institute of Medical Science gave 10% reservation for EWS and 27% reservation for OBC non-creamy layer. So, general category had 40.5% of the total AIMS MBBS seats. During last year, for All India Quota, there were no EWS and OBC reservation. So, general category had 77.5% of the total All India Quota MBBS seats. This year, because of EWS and OBC reservation, 37% of the general category MBBS seats will be moved to EWS and OBC category respectively, reducing the number of MBBS seats in general category. Last year, NEET score cutoff for All India Quota was 611 for unreserved category. The corresponding NEET rank cutoff was around 15,000. Last year, OBC All India rank cutoff was 13,128. You can see that OBC cutoff was 4 marks higher than the unreserved cutoff. This is because there were less OBC seats available in All India Quota counselling. Last year, there were close to 2,800 total MBBS seats under general category. Out of these 2,800 MBBS seats, 152 seats were taken by the candidates who applied under EWS category. Similarly, 956 general category MBBS seats were taken by candidates applied under OBC category. 2 seats were taken by SC category candidates. If we compute the percentage of general category seats taken by reserved category students, we get 5.4% for EWS and 33.5% for OBC. The actual reservation for EWS is 10%, which means 285 seats will be moved from general category to EWS category this year. But this will reduce only 140 MBBS seats from the general category. Similarly, 27% seats will be moved to OBC category, which comes to around 769 MBBS seats. Last year, nearly 956 general category seats were taken by OBC candidates only. So, movement of general category seats to OBC category seats will not have any effect on general category cutoff this year. So, the net effect after movement of seats from general category to EWS and OBC category is just 140 MBBS seats. We know that after second round All India Quota counselling, none of the seats will be reverted to state counselling this year. So, 1728 additional MBBS seats will be filled by the MCC counselling itself. Moreover, 27 new government medical colleges have been approved by NMC during this year. This adds another 3,100 MBBS seats. 15% of these seats, which comes to 465 MBBS seats, will be added to the All India Quota this year. So, overall, more than 2,000 MBBS seats will be filled by All India Quota, which is going to decrease the All India Quota cutoff drastically. We expect NEET 2021 All India Quota cutoff to be around 595 for both general and OBC category and 593 for EWS category. Let me know what you think will be the expected cutoff for general, OBC and EWS category in the comment section below. If you find this video helpful, cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. Subscribe to this channel to get counselling updates. If you are looking for expert guidance during this year counselling to get best medical college for your NEET rank, contact paid admission helpline 044-4631-3330. See you in the next video.